Hello and welcome to a new video. This time I create a sim video. In this video I'm creating Danny Zuko from Grease. Grease is one of my favorite movies and I love those old time movies. I know Grease was made 10 years before I was born, but I really love those kind of movies. I love the characters, I love the story. I also love a lot of other old movies. I really like Dirty Dancing, Cry Baby, City City Bang Bang, movies like that. So I really like to watch them, and I thought I would create those love for those movies with Sims and start to create a Sim series where I create a cast of Grease. I really love making Sims that are based on real characters from books, movies, or just real people. I love doing that. It's really hard because it is difficult to make facial features in The Sims, to recreate them there, because you don't have all the options you really want, because nature is a little bit different than The Sims. So I tried my best to make him look like Danny Zuko, like John Travolta does in the movie. I really was frustrated by some things because they didn't want to work the way I want them to. I worked a long time on the face too because I'm a little bit of a perfectionist and I really wanted to be perfect. So it turned out that I was working on the face for a really long time, so I cut out some stuff. The important stuff I left in for you so you can see how I created them. I also placed him on the gallery for the people who are interested. The people who want Danny Zuko in the game can download it from the gallery. He's there under the name Danny Zuko with the hashtag Miss Dewey. And I will also place a link in the description down below for easy download. So you can have him in your game if you want. He is totally CC free. I wanted to make sure he didn't have any CC so everyone can use him. And I'm planning on making all the other cast members too. So I'm not sure if I will be doing a separate video for every cast member, or if I will be doing groups too. I have to figure that out yet, because this was a really long video because I worked on his face for a long time. I hope I will be faster with the other characters, but I don't know. So for now, just have in mind that it will probably be just one character at a time. If you have any ideas of who you want to see next, please let me know in the comments down below so I can make that character the next time. If you have other old movies you like too and think I want to see cast members of that too, please let me know too, because I will have a look into it. And if I like that movie too, I will sure to make a series out of that in the future. And I also am planning on doing some builds related to movies or real life builds I really love. So if you have any suggestions for that, what you think, oh, that would be awesome if you would make that, please let me know in the comments too. So you can see I've been working on his face for a really long time. And for his outfits, I decided to include one into the video. And on the gallery, he has all his outfits, of course. But we are coming to the end of the video here, so I will let you go. I want to thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit that thumbs up, leave a comment down below. If you want to follow me, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!